promotional considerations provided by
Unleash Your Inner Peace.
Since you've all been naughty, it's time for Screaming with Binky. Ballerina Mary Margaret Bunyan is performing the Dance of the Nervous Gerbil. It's taken years of practice to perfect her most beautiful move, the gazelle leap into her partner's arms. Here it comes.
Ballet dancer! Boy, that wasn't very graceful! Guess you need more practice, right?
We'll be back right after something or other.
Farna, would you do me the honor of becoming my wife and ruling this kingdom with me as its lovely queen and make me the happiest lion on earth?
Yes, Simba, I'd love to be your queen.
Looks like somebody's got a crush.
First, you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise.
Can I open them?
No, not yet. Wait here.
Now can I open them?
All right. Now.
I can't believe it. I've never seen so many books in all my life.
You like it?
It's wonderful.
Then it's yours.
Oh, thank you so much.
My dear, I've been looking for a diamond in the rough.
Real smooth, Prince Charming.
So, Princess Vespa, at last I have you in my clutches to have my way with you the way I want to.
No, please leave me alone.
No, you are mine. Not so fast, Helmet. Lone Star.
Yes, it's me. I'm here to save my girlfriend. Hi, honey.
Now you are going to die. Psst.
Oh. Hey, what'd you do to my friend?
The same thing I'm going to do to you, big boy. Oh, and you too.
Oh.
Now, Princess Vespa, at last we are alone.
Oh, no, I hate you, leave me alone. Yet, I find you strangely attractive.
Of course you do. Druish princesses are often attracted to money and power, and I have both, and you know it.
Kumbaya, Annabelle, your new goldfish is certainly a graceful and magnificent pet. Gee, Annabelle, you better not overfeed him. This owner's handbook says it's very dangerous to overfeed goldfish.
Now, Eek, what could possibly be harmful about eating too much food?
I guess you're right, Annabelle. The more you eat, the more beautiful you get, cuz, well, there's more of you!
What do you say we go for
a picnic?
Yeah, then maybe even a
walk on the beach.
I'd love to.
You know, somehow I knew you would.
It's second honeymoon. Grrr.
Do you think we'll really see any of this in our lifetime? Bruce, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry, Andy. My mind was on something else.
Like what?
Oh, just, you know, the future.
Anyone's in particular, or just the generic brand?
Well, you know.
No, I don't. Since when do you talk to me about your plans? By the way, Dad's been wanting to meet you.
Oh, yeah?
But I told him you're not up to it yet.
Oh, I can meet him.
Great. I'll call him right now.
Minna! Kochi ya! Shikkari! Bakumaru! Ganbatte ne!
Makase toke tte, Cream! Dou korondatte kono Bakumara-sama ga yūshou suru to yaru wakka nai! Maka! Kono yari hatara!
Ganbatte ne!
Hey, Pinkalicious! Are you bird watching?
No, I'm friend watching. I have to find things that everybody loves so I can make my valentines. Look at all the stuff I've got. I've got sheet music for Jasmine because she loves music. But did you know she also loves daisies? And these soccer stickers are for Lila, of course, but so is this orange peel. The purple flowers are for Miss Penny. She loves purple and cats. So far, I've got something for everybody, except Nate. I've got to find out what he loves. Valentine's Day is tomorrow.
What is it?
A marble. Nate must love marbles. Pinka Perfect! I've got one in the Make Things box at home. Now I've got something for everybody!
Mailman, for you.
Oh, boy, this is it. My new supersonic jet-powered Cupid bow. Oh, with this new laser-powered Cupid's arrow, I can make Piggy my valentine.
Ooh, yada-da-da-da-da.
Now, how do you make this thing work? Wobboy.
Cupid bow, bye-bye.
Is it so wrong to be beautiful?